back to your really good spot. We got another fortress right there. And I guess here goes nothing. One milk bucket, one iron sword, one diamond. I think it was 3 eggs or 4 eggs, one gold block, and finally the last piece of the recipe, one bucket of ice waddle. I am so sorry, buddy, but here we go. Bye, buddy. Does anything happen now? Oh, why is my screen shaking? King Axel? Mortal Lava? You dare sacrifice one of your own for your own gain. Pay the price? Wait, what's going on? Hello? Is that a fire axe waddle? Okay. What the heck? Yo, fam, this bow is actually really good for us. Oh my gosh, okay, we gotta fight these guys quickly. Oh, they do so much damage. What the heck? Go on, Infinity Gauntlet, to your thing. Holy, this is actually a wall harder than it looks. I'm gonna guess he rises out of the lava once I beat all his minions, but kind of sad fighting these guys. They're kind of cute. I think that may be the last one, so.
Axolotl, what are you doing?
Oh my gosh. Okay, he's not very friendly.
Hey, buddy.
Oh, hello. What the heck? That is one buff Axolotl.
Hey, Axolotl, can you go fight this guy? I think he's 2 buffs to even move.
Oh, he moves. Oh my gosh.
Oh, the Piglin's in my side.
Hey, Piglin, do your thing, guys. I think we are overwhelming this Ski Axel. I feel bad for this guy, but he has some big muscles. One bubble hit, and just like that, there we go. Boss 7 out of 10 defeated.
Boss 8 has been discovered. And we also got some Lava Axolotl boots.
Nice.
Receive from a Lava Axolotl, become immune to fire damage, and walk on lava. Oh, wait, we have Piglin right here. Actually, I kind of do need some medical, so trade all those, and I'll be back in a bit, buddy. In the meantime, let's get up to that fortress, and actually, what is the next thing gonna be?
Page number 9, this is a owl.
I hear that making golems in a nether fortress can have strange results.
Oh, okay, before we actually go to the fortress, I'm kind of curious to be a good